How does a system work with democratically elected leaders chosen every 4 years by well-trusted procedures so everyone can help fulfill the Founding Fathers' vision? If people don't take part in the decision,
who could envision 4 years ago, those who sat outnumbered 100 million. A third of us weren't willing to choose a direction, and 80,000 voters across 3 states was all it took to swing the whole election.
Then the midterms came, and isn't it a shame? A quarter of young people let the election go right past them. They might have made a difference, but the registration deadline came and went, and some didn't register because no one asked them.
Our work isn't done, democracy is our business. Can't you sit at home and leave it to the special interests? Let's be educated, decide what the future is, since it comes to person with the power to make the biggest difference.
Ordinary citizen, I'm just an ordinary citizen. I'm not political, I've never been. And I don't vote, I don't vote.
Yo, I'm Fergie Phillip and I vote every time. Never missed an election and I always rhyme. You registered to vote, it's easy friend. Only takes a few minutes from the start to the end.
Yes, I love voting and I'm feeling fine. In most states you can register to vote online. Other states can make it difficult, it's true. You gotta print it out and mail it back. Yo, that's on you.
Bruh. I'm inquisitive, fixative, and the quickest is vote early in person, take the initiative. So listen, that's enough of our promoting. Can you commit to all your friends that you'll be voting?
Good luck, but there's too much going on. I'm safer at home till this pandemic is gone.
So stay at home, no need to feel disobedient, cause there's a way of voting that is just as expedient.
Vote by mail.
Cause I reckon for a better election that we better make the voting accessible.
Vote by mail.
A bill of voting is a stamp paper, can't be hacked, get a stamp and make it addressable.
Vote by mail.
And the mail's collectible, professional, do not be skeptical.
Vote by mail.
The party's resistant.
Vote by mail.
Vote by mail from a distance.
Vote by mail.
Vote by mail from a distance.
Vote by mail.
It's safer and it's simple as logistics.
Vote by mail.
You gotta see the writing on the sludge.
Vote by mail. Vote by mail. Vote by mail. Vote by mail.
Wow. How do you rap so fast?
Can we get back to politics?
Sure.
Yo, the mail is rigged and fake.
It's not, but your concerns are valid.
I heard there's voter fraud and those who want to change my ballot.
That's actually really rare, but if you're nervous, then I get it.
Don't like the mail? Then vote in person early, then don't sweat it.
Okay, I'm in.
That's great. Now you can make our country stronger. Now on election night, the mail-in votes, well, those take longer.
If there's still more to count, will those votes be too late for it?
No, they'll keep counting, in which case we'll have to wait for it.
Dear friends of Hamilton, it's 2020 and our need for you is only growing.
It's easy and fun.
Dear friends of Hamilton, whenweallvote.org/Hamilton can get you going.
I'm getting it done.
Register to vote.
Register to vote. Here comes November 3rd.
Register to vote.
Register to vote. So every voice is heard.
Dear friends of Hamilton,
vote.
It's 2020 and our need for you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Our nation is asking to hear your voice.
Oh.
Cause November is coming and so is the joy.
Oh.
Now I've said this before and it matters a lot.
Oh.
Do not throw away your shot.
Oh.
I know it takes time and to sacrifice.
Oh.
It's fun to vote once, do not vote twice.
Oh.
If you're hearing my voice, you know what to do.
My future depends on this.
Yours does too. Thanks to the Ham Fam for putting this together. For more information about voting, visit whenweallvote.org/Hamilton. Do it today. History has its eyes on.
I know that you all understand that. Let's make sure that everyone in our community does too. Thanks again, everybody. Now let's get this done.